The response assessment in multiple myeloma is crucial when we are evaluating the prognostic and also further therapies. It's very important to establish, for example, if the patient achieves a complete remission, that is the one of the crucial points after the induction therapy, and particularly after autologous stem cell transplantation. On the other hand, it's also very important to identify patients relapsing or progressing after different lines of treatment and to find the exact time that the rescue therapy could be started. And there are several techniques. Of course, the traditional techniques are electrophoresis in serum and urine, immunofixation in serum and urine, and the standard bone marrow examination that are still very informative. But we have also other techniques like serum-free light change, also heavy light techniques, and also different imaging techniques that can add value to the standard information that we have with the measurement that we have nowadays.